plasma burst irradiated the engine nacelles. The inner layer of the warp coils was burned away.
Which means the warp engines are useless until we can rebuild them.
They're made from a substance known as vertium quartenite. Do you know where we can find a source?
Vertium quartenite, if I'm not mistaken, that's a densified composite material.
That's right. It's composed of polysilicate vertium and monocrystal quartenum.
Do you know of any nearby source?
Let's see. There's a yellow dwarf system called Hemikek, with an M-class planet quite rich in minerals. Mining rights belong to a consortium of non-aggressive people. I'm sure we could make arrangements to purchase some vertium and quartenum.
Good work, Neelix.
Captain, message coming in from the Talaxian convoy.
Put it on screen.
Captain Janeway.
What's happened?
We were attacked by the Kazonistrum.
Do you have casualties? How can we help?
We have no serious casualties, and they didn't take any of our cargo. The one thing they were interested in was your former crewman, Thomas Paris. They took him aboard their ship and then left. I thought you'd want to know.
Hello, Seska. You're looking radiantly maternal.
In another month, Chakotay will have a son. Or a daughter. I really didn't want to know which. Makes it more interesting, don't you think?
I wouldn't know.
I have no idea which one Chakotay would prefer. He and I rarely see eye to eye. You've had your problems with him lately, too. I know all about what's happened. Your sudden inability to be Starfleet's good boy.
It's not sudden. I never really fit in there.
Then Lieutenant Tom Paris was just a pretense.
No. No, it was me trying very hard to be someone I finally couldn't be.
I never liked you, Tom. I didn't trust you. I don't trust you now.
I can assure you the feeling is mutual.
Fine. But we might be able to help each other, if you're telling the truth.
Is that why you kidnapped me and dragged me here? So we can be pals now?
I thought it might make sense to you.
And if it doesn't?
The Kazon tend to be excessive in their use of force. It's nothing I can change. But I can promise you'll be well treated on this ship, if we decide we can work together.
What exactly would that mean?
You're an excellent pilot. We can make good use of your skills. And of course, you have information about Voyager that could be quite valuable.
It seems to me like you're already getting a lot of valuable information about Voyager from somewhere.
Think about it, Tom. Think about where you want to be when the Nistrum sees Voyager and start taking control of the quadrant, sector by sector. Just let me know.
Captain's log, stardate 49485.2. In spite of the fact that Tom Paris has been abducted by the Kazon, we must continue on course.